Bye.
Bye.
Have you had a nice day?
The weirdest thing.
What?
You can't mention it. Not to anyone.
Okay.
Never since, like, I've never seen him all over the place, and... God.
What?
Someone's taken on.
Taken?
Kidnapped. Abducted. They called him this morning, mid-morning, asking for £1 million in cash, and...
Has he been to the police?
No, God no. These people. The thing I didn't know. Helen's ill, really ill, I mean...
Ellen?
Liver cancer. She's dying, she's...
Oh my God. When did... He should go to the police.
No, that's...
He should. They'll know what to do about it.
That's easy to say. Can you imagine? It was one of these two. These people do not mess around, Jenny. If he steps out of line once...
We should, well... You should. Why don't you ring the police from here?
No. They're watching him. They could be watching me.
Has he got the money?
That's if he can access it that simply. He can't just walk into a bank and withdraw £1 million. It needs to be taken out of a long period of time, otherwise questions would be asked.
God, so... Gosh. When did Ellen find out about it?
Recently. I don't know. He said it the other day.
That's...
It's...
Nathan must know someone in the police. He must.
Jenny, it's not an option. Not until he gets her back.
Well, how long is it going to take to withdraw that kind of money?
They won't hurt her.
You don't know what they might do to her.
They might threaten, but if we play ball, they want the money. They won't hurt her.
Oh, Ashley rang from the farm.
Ashley?
Yeah, something about the rental on the side. He said couldn't ring him when you got in. God, what kind of people are up there that would do that?
I'll get changed. Don't mention it in front of the girls.
No, God no.